Sarah Grissel was a cheapskate baker whose cheapness had no limits.
What the hell is this girl doing?
What?
Living under one roof with her grandmother and sister's family, Sarah's frugal tactics often wear on them. But at Christmas time, it pushes everyone to their limits.